Oh, I'm so glad to say I'm still a hope in there.